Get your programs ready. Lots of new names and faces. Tonight, the Chicago Blackhawks hit the rink in D.C. to meet up with the Caps in the first of six NHL tune-ups for the local Icemen, who are led by Tom Wilson. Camp on the delay, back for Nylander, and it's deflected aside by Jonas Siegenthaler.
That's the reach that he possesses and able to snuff away a quick two-on-one. The NHL trying to continue to create more offense. That's an area we're going to watch and focus on coming up this season.
Wilson fires. Colin Delia made a kneeling stop there deep in the paint. They dig for it along the boards, but Dean didn't get it out. Rioch was there for Washington, 94 in the red. This is Rioch forced wide. Takes a turn, moves it back for a Siegenthaler wrister right to the gut of Delia. Christian Juice finds Jonas Siegenthaler down the alleyway for Stevenson. And then on to McMichael. McMichael fires, and Delia takes the short side away. Closing. Feed to the high slot for Alex Nylander, son of former Cap Michael. Long drive, score! A bomb from deep, and it's Gustafson, that man who provides for Chicago.
Good net front right in front of Phoenix Copley. You could hear that hit the pipe and bounce into the webbing right behind Phoenix. He did not see that puck. Long range bomb from the blue line.
Boyd was setting the screen. Nardella on the back pedal. Stick handling miscue, and Versteeg goes the other way. Chris Versteeg right on in, trying to go five hole. And Copley slammed the door on him.
He's a nifty veteran, Joe, getting another chance to play for Chicago. He's bounced around the National Hockey League with six or seven teams, but Versteeg, very fancy.
Hawks, as we mentioned, were absolutely nothing to write home about when they were a man down. One of the reasons why they surrendered so many goals a season ago. Washington 5-on-4. Rister coming, and it's a good save for Delia on Travis Boyd. Wilson cruising around in the corner. McMichael shovels it on through for Leipzig. Brendan Leipzig plays it topside. They'll bring it this way. Closing. Boyd feeds. Juice fires. That hit the post. Johansson sends it on around. Gilbert pinching in from point position. Hawks still in business on the offensive end. A blocker save for Phoenix Copley off of Versteeg. That's preseason. The NHL doesn't use that E word.
I use it.
Yes, you do. Perlini one-on-one. Perlini lets this one go. It was blocked. Has his own rebound. Tried to wrap as Copley went full split to get to the post. That's going to do it for the opening period. Colin Delia between the pipes for the Blackhawks. His understudy tonight is Matt Tompkins. Blackhawks brought Robin Lehner in the offseason. Centering pass is a beauty. Score! Point blank range for Rioch.
Rioch is a tremendous skater. That line gets in, and look at the hustle, the bump off, the kickback, the shot, but look at on the doorstep. Some nifty work all around by the Caps line there.
Blackhawks will play seven preseason games this year. They'll see the Caps twice in the regular season. Long range drive, knocked away. Phoenix Copley in goal for the Capitals tonight, expected to go the distance. Jacob Nielsen, the 25-year-old Swede, will clear it in. Leipzig there defensively for Washington with help from Siegenthaler. Camp to the point. Long range stop. Rebound. It's tucked home. A lightning quick backhand. Nylander gets himself and the Hawks back out in front.
And it's a quick hand. Nice movement on the backhand right there. He just chips it up and over the right pad of Phoenix Copley. 200 hits last year, but he also blocked a ton of shots with the Calgary Flames.
Nick Jensen on the fly for Washington. 28-year-old blue liner. Great pass. Oh, and Delia with robbery on the glove save.
What's the dealio with that save, buddy? Unbelievable. Coming across.
Question Nick Dowd's asking.
Oh, man. What a save there. Right into the catch.
Power play from the point. They bump it inside. Delia made a good pad save there. Got the goalie stick down on Rioch. Protas, nice look. Score! Snapshot Travis Boyd.
The Caps youngster showing some great passing ability here in this hockey game. They are aware in the zone, and that's a dandy pass from Protas. Sets up Travis Boyd, and he just rockets one. No chance for Delia.
And you would expect the Capitals will start making their first roster moves maybe as early as this Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
Malenstein to the front, deflected. Delia the stop, rebound, score! Protas.
Nice job by Alexi. That's a goal and assist now here in this period. That's just using his wingspan to gather the puck and put it under Delia.
It must be nice to be 6'5 and 205 as an 18-year-old.
Not too bad.
Capitals making a break for it here. Riott with a fancy poke check. It turns out to be a 2-on-1. Snaps it there, McMichael. On the delay. Wraps to the front. Lewington denied. Secura. Long wrister. Deflected in front by Juice. Hawks have it still. Snapshot. Oh, a beauty from Boqvist upstairs.
What wow. A shot. Boqvist, the 8th pick overall in 2018. His older brother was a Devils draft. London last year, he had 20 goals in the regular season. In 11 playoff games, he had 10 goals.
McLaughlin, shouldered by Lewington. Delia jumping up in the air. Look out! That one bouncing off the netminder, and then fortunately for him, he was able to secure it. Dylan Secura, flashy skater, nimbly working into the offensive zone. Turns right up the gut and fires. Copley the save. There's no rebound.
The Hawks number overall.
Big guns not in the lineup for both of these teams tonight. And you think of Patrick Kane and Jonathan Toews as Phoenix Copley makes a stop on Alex Nylander. Leipzig turns the cage, ran out of real estate. That centering pass collected by Wilson, feeds it on top. Tom Wilson towards the front, deflection try, and Delia with a save. Point production with the LA Kings too, and now signed by Washington in the offseason. Chicago at the offensive end, Beaudin canceled by Jensen, and Copley wisely gets out there to cover. Snively fencing with Cuckoo. It's Versteeg the other way. Chris Versteeg drops it off, gets it all the way to the point. Gustafson, neat little move, fires a stick save for Copley on the angle. Nardella, Stevenson's next. Behind the back on the twister, stopped there by Delia, and he'll cover.
Nice rush up the ice by Nardella, lugging the puck and creating that scoring chance.
Gilbert for the Hawks, counterpunching back. Kampf overlapping. Nylander fires right to the chest protector and glove of Copley, and he'll hang on. A win for Dowd as it trickles back to center. Nardella is going to give some ground into his own territory, and that will do it for 60 minutes. Preseason game number one requires overtime.
For the Caps to win this one.
He snapped that pass. Uh-oh, behind the D and alone. Walking in here on the deke. It's just sent wide. Carpenter found himself behind the defenders. Chicago in white, Washington in red. Wilson streaking through center. Tom Wilson, full blast. Going to the front. He scores! Wilson coast to coast. Washington wins.
And Wilson, he was spinning in the corner. Then he comes full up ice, beats a defender, beats Delia to the left pad that he couldn't get across to touch the post. There's the breakout pass onto the stick, and here comes Willie. And Willie does the rest. The Caps win it here at Capital One Arena.
The Caps down the Blackhawks 4-3 in overtime in the preseason action.